Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battlegroups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their stations.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Hmm?
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action stations. Platoon, secure airlocks on Deck 11. 14th Platoon, rendezvous with 22nd Tactical at Bolthead Charlie 14.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Men, keep your eyes downrange, fingers on your triggers, and we all go home in one piece. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Whoa. Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with 3... make that 4 kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research. Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
Oh no! Oh no!
Now would be a very good time to leave!
Punch it.
Ah, sir! We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here!
Look!
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
Fiona! She's been hit!
I knew it! The Autumn's accelerating, Keyes is going in manual. Sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
Captain Keyes, and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in!
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface.
Wow.
He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
Then it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
That's it. The dropship is loose.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot!
Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft. Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly.
Let's get moving. Foehammer, here are coordinates and a flight plan I've worked up.
Cortana, these coordinates are underground!
The Covenant did a thorough seismic scan, and my analysis shows that Halo is honeycombed with deep tunnels, which circle the whole ring.
I hope your analysis is on the money, Cortana. This pelican won't turn on a dime.
Look on the bright side, Philhammer. The last thing the Covenant will expect is an aerial insertion from underground.
This is it. Halo's control center. That terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something. Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now, they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The Captain. We've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
Weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
Captain's dropship was from this area.
Why do we always have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge?
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you grunts what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, if the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us.
You ask them real nice next time you see them, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something.
What do we have, Sergeant?
Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir, but it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
got a bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain,
something.
Sarge, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
We've got contacts, lots of them, but they're not coming in. They're just tearing through us. What the fuck? No!
Corporal, do you copy? Over. Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But...
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
Everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
Hold still! Hold still! Let him have it!
Sergeant, we're surrounded.
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine.
Oh, this is loco!
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
Monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the Flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Chief, I've lost your signal! Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!
Select the index before we can activate the installation. The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. You may now retrieve the index. Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry. Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we?
I am a genius.
Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the index with the core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer. Odd. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Oh, really?
Cortana.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum?
Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the Flood, which is why we brought the Index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off!
What impertinence! I shall purge you at once!
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you? I'll...
Do what? I have the Index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough! The Flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the Flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go. Right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the Index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry. No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code.
falling apart!
It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it!
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up! You did that on purpose, didn't you? I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tap.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization! To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record! I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor... He's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, sentinels!
Here we go.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.